About the registration, of course, every electrical activity it is possible to registering under the negative charged electrode, where the negative charge in the case of that will took our ground, and the grounding it means specific wires by which we are find the location when we can grounding the devices, and together with this we are realizing some different positioning some electrodes to register that activity. How we're doing that? Especially we are using some electrolytes which we are putting between the skin and our electrodes to realize that registration. How we'll do the registration, how we'll putting that registration. Of course, first of all, every of the electric, these metallic devices will remove. No, it's okay, not now. But generally we tell every electronic devices or every metallic devices remove belts or some others. Why? Because every type of the metals are influenced in electrical activity of the body. How we'll do? First of all, we're using some specific electrolytes which we are putting under this, and we'll fixing the electrode, especially like this, for example. So after which, of course, the our device, they have specific pathway. By which we are realizing the general registration. How? The specific wires will connect it with the device. And as you can see, in end of these wires, we have some different lines. What it means? As you can see, the end of the every line, they have his colorization. And every of the color, they have his specific cases. Black one, that was a ground. And as a colorizing of the each other, we can done the registration. Red it is the red hand, green it is the left hand, and yellow it is the our left feet. Who is the white one? Without the bipolar type of the registration, we have a unipolar registration pathway too, which is the especially it should be done as a result of the using specific sucking bulb which we are realizing under the chest region when we are starting to check different part of the body, how does it show his activity. What is the majority of this? Just imagine we are making the electrodes. First of all, it is the who? Left hand, yeah, it means the green. What will the who connect it is here, yeah? Oh, sorry, it is the red one. Excuse me, I will look from the my side. We'll fix it like this. Of course, after when we inject it to here, we'll registering that. So how it should be happen? Especially as a result of the specific paper. As you can see, we don't have no one specific pens or some pencils who was drawing the ECG. This case too, because it is continuous processes and daily we are realizing a lot of ECG registration, it is impossible to use the type of the pen which is the fast changing, yeah. As a result of that, we'll doing the some specific metallic pen which is the drawing under the skin, under the paper, excuse me. And as a result of that, of course, we are looking the ECG registration on paper. How it is happening? It is the specific type of the paper who has a specific inks. As you can see, every paper, they have his gradation. Every this small cubic, it is 1 millimeters, and the gradation will dividing in per every 5-1, majority of this to realize fast calculation of the ECG, because it is most important to do the some specification and to realize the registration during the this case. Now your nails is support us, which you are looking very careful. Give me your hand. No, your nail is very short. Who has a long one? Look, it means the difficult heart case of this, look. And under the paper you should see the registration. Which type of the registration you are making, the same registration you can see. So as a result of that, give me the pen, please. One notice. Fixed paper. As a result of this, just imagine that was our electrode, and they were registering this type of the signal. Under this, it is possible by this small gradation calculated the level of the peaks. Calculation the P wave peaks, T wave peaks, Q, R. Together with this, we are having continuous registration. As a result of that, for the doctors, it is most important to fix it. All peaks, first of all, S1, R1, R1 to S1. If it's the distance between this, it is different. We'll understood the registration is not right. Because some of the other electrical cases are influenced on it. For us as a doctors, it is important RR interval between this and next one, S1, R1, R1, S3 interval. It is most important to understand many cases. So as a result of that, of course, we will realizing the registration. But after that, we have one minute and we will realizing that experiment. What? With him, remove your uniform, come to my side. Make up your shirt, please. Open your abdomen. Yeah. We are future doctors. What is the meaning, dear? Not a fool, just open to the upside as well.
Is it necessary?
Yeah, of course it is necessary. So, look, what is the meaning of that? Especially when we are doing the registration by the unipolar cases, first of all, we need to find the position. One more time. Chest clavicula, first ribs, second ribs, third ribs, and fourth ribs. Under the fourth ribs, it is the first position. How? Second, we are approximated to the other side. Four, under the fourth intercostal ribs. Then you should find the fifth ribs, under the fifth. We will be dividing the breast in two sides, two points, third and fourth. It should be located in a right, a left or right of the breast. To one is to the left one. First. Wow. Right. Third position. Fourth one, fifth one, last one under the arm. One, two, three, four, five, six. As a result of it, we are making the unipolar registration.
So by five and six.
Sorry?
Well, by four, fifth and sixth position.
You want to know if you are revised the presentation, maybe you know. Because generally we have a main full investigation of the heart activity. Unipolar leads, first, second, third, it means the first between the right arm, left arm, right arm, left leg, left arm, left leg. One, two, three.
Yeah.
And together with this, we have a meat part of that. What is the majority of this? Because our heart conduction, they have a vector. As a result of the, from the negative to positive transposing, if it's the vector, it is the same, that was a positive part of the signal formation. Negative to positive, it is the upper portion of the ECG. When we have an opposite direction from the negative to negative to positive, it is the opposite direction. It should be from the other part of that. It is negative phase. This line we are calling the isometric line. In ECG, we can see these basic cases. First, second, third leads. Together with this, in this triangle, we will need point. It is the atrioventricular pathway. We have a vagus nerve. We will register between here, here, and here. Here to here, here to here, here to here. AVR, AVL, AVF. Atrioventricular right hand, atrioventricular left hand arm, sorry, and atrioventricular left leg or feet. Then we will become to the unipolar chest leads, V1 to V6, which I will show in here. And as a result of that, we are receiving the final picture, how we will understand the different region of the heart, how does it work, especially the result of this. You can see first, second, and third leads, especially the AVR, AVL, and AVF. This part, it is the first, second, third leads. Second, it is the general who was show wall ECG, but in the first lead, especially you've seen the positive part. In a third lead, you've just seen only the negative part. Then AVR, AVL, and AVF, you can see once more. It is the reversion, because we cannot regulate it, the positive, negative, and changing the position of that. It is the reversion. If you are returned, you can see approximately same picture. Here you can see once more the positive part, and this one is the negative case. Especially we'll discuss about the atrial pathway and ventricular pathway, yeah? As a result of that, then we will become to the majority to talk about the V1, V2, V3, V4, V5, and V6. Whereas the V1, especially the positive part, that is the arterial cases. Second cases, it is the pulmonary side. Third cases, it is become to the downer, it means the bicuspid valve, yeah? Or we are calling them. And third one, it is the tricuspid one, mitral valve, and pulmonary valve, last one, which is you are feeling it under the chest region. It is the peak apex of the heart. You will feel in the mitral cases of that. As a result of that, finally you have this. Generally, if you are looking to see the right registration, that is the second position, you can see the regular. You just calculated, look, interval between this third, this third, this third. If it's the interval, it is the normal, we are telling the heart is contracted regular. Is it understood? We'll continue this from the next step.